Dragon Souls here. Welcome back to a plague tale, and I can't pronounce the rest of it.
Mind the drop.
All right.
We're going this way then. That's not what I wanted to do.
No.
I'll go ahead and do it. I'll go ahead and let that happen. Now, a friend of mine told me he's supposed to be sitting right here and we're supposed to save him, but he's not here.
once I'm gone, that will depend on Hugo.
Would have been nice if I picked up a knife. Hey, just saying it.
Stay alert.
Just when I said it, I just picked it up. Now, I won't use that knife until we actually need it.
Come on.
No, it ain't gonna kill that guy because he's too big. Too big for his britches. I got two arrows, but I don't want to use it just yet. It's gonna tick me off is if I get caught and get killed and I have to redo this whole shit again. Something tells me he's in there. Oh, we're not gonna be able to get there. This guy's got a helmet too. Yeah, he does. Looks like a bucket helmet. Okay, it looks like I'm gonna have to go when he goes. I just screwed myself. Good.
climb up. Yes. Now where's Anna?
We suppose we've already found him.
We must go faster. They're going to kill him.
We're doing all we can.
If they kill him, I'll kill all of them.
You won't have to. We'll get him out of there. And Sophia, too.
I thought I already had three. I thought I had two, but apparently I only had one, but now I got two.
Let's see what can be done.
Okay, so where do we go now?
Come on.
I have no idea where I'm going. I'm just trying to find him and get the heck out of here, so we can get out of here. Him and her both.
Careful with the drop here.
Farewell.
Go this way for a second. And there's nothing really here, so let's go back. Just when I didn't say it, I find it.
Up we go. Up.
Mysteriously, And take your cover back there. It's all behind all this, I'm sure.
There you are.
We're here or no?
I'll be damned.
You have to finish me.
Shut up. We're taking you out of here.
No! Stick with me!
Trust her, Hugo.
Some bitch, I'm trying to get out of here. Okay, you're good. You're gonna be like that, huh?
Bullseye.
Oh, I'll show you bullseye. Oh, we're counting on it. Let's just count the ways. I'm glad he fucking murdered her. She's a murdering bitch. Needs to die. Oh, wait a minute. It's the other way around.
Amicia.
son of a fucking monkey's ass dog. Did you know I lick the monkey's butts and eat her turds? I just got done eating one earlier. Really good. Tasty too. Oh shit! I did the wrong thing. Okay, I need to get them over here. Yes, this is so fucking wonderful. How many of them do we have to do?
Bloody hell.
over now.
We did it, Hugo.
Yes. Breathe. Calm down now. Let's free Anna, right?
Yes. Please.
Come on.
Hugo says it was his.
Sophia!
You took your sweet time. Come aboard. Go collapse somewhere.
Wait. And your mother?
She won't come back.
We must go. Now.
I see. I'll take it from here.
You, come.
She's never coming back.
I know.
I wanted to tell her a lot of things.
Me too. But she knew everything already. You are her greatest gift. She loved you the way you are, the way she made you. We will live. And we will heal. The scars? We keep them so that we don't forget. So that we can accept. Until they don't hurt anymore.
I thought we'd never get back.
Not all of us did. But he'll get better now. We all will.
Come talk if you want.
All right. Fresh air. Raskas, you saved our lives. How's the view?
It's nice.
What's on your mind?
Do you think I'm different?
Well, I don't know. Are you hungry?
Huh? Yes.
Well, still the same.
I feel different. Things feel different.
It's called growing up, Hugo. Some things just make it go faster.
Yes?
Yes. But we'll slow things down from now on. We'll take all the time we need.
I can't wait to be in the mountain.
Soon. Very soon. We're going home, Hugo. Our home.
Yes.
Passed out? Stay there. You don't want to wake up after this. Trust me.
Ha 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 ha.
Hey.
Oh, hey. How do you feel?
You first.
Just like... after a strange dream. A terrible one. But I couldn't wake up until I dreamt it.
Changed.
Reborn. Almost.
There's a home ahead now, Lucas. Will you come with us?
Well, I think... you and Hugo are my home, so... yes.
We're glad to have you with us. I could sleep for weeks. I need a bath, too. Hey.
Slept well?
I woke up thinking I was dead.
I know that one. What will you do now?
My mother... she had a house. An old house in the mountains. I promised him a chance to be happy. That's where we'll get it.
Sounds nice.
You'll always be welcome there. I know you don't like heights.
Hey, people change.
Amicia, come see.
Hey, what's going on?
Is he fine?
Who knows? How about we ask him directly?
All right. Are you alive?
What do you think?
Dead people don't talk.
Good catch. Hey. I'm sorry for... well... everything. Thank you for getting your sister to help me. You saved me.
Look who finally decided to be nice.
Don't make me regret it.
The war's over, Arno. We've all earned a rest. You should try it, too. Hey! Ship! Damn, the Count!
Shit.
It's coming fast.
You see? That's the thing with war. You don't get to decide when it's over.
This can't be happening!
Go inside, Hugo.
The
mainsail! You'll be safer.
Keep steering! We'll hoist it! Amicia, up here, with me!
Coming, others?
They'll manage. Stay.
Man the rope on the other side!
All right! Come on, faster!
That bastard couldn't let go!
We have to lose them! No, they board us! Done! Good!
They're still closing the distance!
No! What now?
Turn the sail to the wind! We need a better angle!
Amicia, get to the lower deck!
Right away!
I'll give you some slack while you pull it towards you!
Yes! We have no right to fail this, Argo!
We won't!
We're picking up steam!
But it won't be enough!
We're
They're
too
coming!
Heavy. Throw some cargo overboard!
On it! Ha. Give me a hand, Amicia!
Coming! Archers!
Heads down, everyone!
Stay up here, Amicia! Quick!
I'll handle the cargo. Go!
Hold on! I'm coming!
You really thought you could leave with my child?
He's not your child, you lunatic!
Touch him in your death, Victor!
Don't hurt the child! Kill the rest!
You want the help?
Shoot! Shoot!
Go to hell! All of you!
Yeah!
Amicia! Amicia! What's going on?
Oh, no.
Let them have aboard! Get up, Amicia!
I didn't know he was behind me.
How many
Shit. Okay, I know what I'm doing now. I just chop off my own head and that'll be it.
Don't worry, I won't rest until this bastard's dead. Come on! Come! I'll dance on your corpses!
Most is done, Otto!
We'll take theirs! You'll never get the point, you hear me?
Take them down! This is where our war for tomorrow begins!
There will be no tomorrow for anyone! Oh no! Focus! No! We can do this!
Keep coming! I'm getting warmer! You will die quicker! You don't deserve it! I'll spill your guts in the sea until it turns red!
How many are there?
That's all that matters.
Oh no! Focus! Otto! There's too many! We won't make it!
Hugo, come with me! Hugo, come here!
Sorry, child. The rats can't help you here.
No!
Such a fragile little thing.
All right! You've won! Don't hurt him!
Hurt him? He's Emily's son. My son. He's a god.
He's our doom, Victor. You need to let him go. To his sister.
No. I owe this to Emily. With her, I tried so hard to believe this world wasn't just blood and war. But I could throw a blanket over these flames. But the truth is, people like us, we are born to feed that fire.
Whatever you're planning with him, it won't work. He will destroy you.
He'll destroy what I tell him to. We'll set this world aflame. And I'll forge an empire from that fire. A more righteous one.
It's not over, you coward! You owe me blood!
I paid that price already. Now my son needs to rest. Finish this!
For the pain, we use it on the battlefield.
Hugo.
I'm sorry. I was stuck. I had to pull us out or we'd be dead.
We need to take him back. The Count knows what Hugo can do. We need to reach them before he hurts him even more.
Let's go. Sophia and Lucas have gone ahead looking for horses. Clench your teeth.
God damn it!
Yeah. Hold on. It'll kick in soon.
The Count. Did he say something?
You broke his heart. So now he wants war. He said he'll use your brother to conquer.
There'll be nothing left to conquer.
I know.
Sophia and Lucas?
Shaken, but fine. The boy. He's the one who cleaned your wound. He's good. He went to the wreck to find supplies.
Oh, I'm so glad they're alive.
They'll be happy to see you. Through here. Come. Take it easy. Don't go reopening that wound.
Yes. I think your potion is starting to work.
To think I could have killed that bastard Count.
You couldn't win this one, Arno. It's ruined. It'll never sail again.
Boats come and go. But it's the sea that keeps Sophia going. You know what I mean. Focus on what matters to you. Because when it's gone...
Thank you.
We'll get him back.
The words of a true knight, Arno!
No.
Really? I've never seen anything like you.
Where's my brother, you bastard?
Safely in my possession. Until he's ready to serve. Until he sees your head in a rag. And knows this old world must burn.
Bastard!
I'll handle him.
Like hell you will.
Listen to me for once, you damn mule.
Why? So you can have your revenge?
So that you can save your brother. I'll make you tell us where Hugo is. Cover my ass and stay alive.
I'll handle this one. Kill the girl!
I'm with you, my lord. Reinforcements are coming! Watch out! They're here!
Lucas! Are you hurt?
No!
No!
Just stay alive! We'll get you out of here!
You're going nowhere! You stupid bastard! What have you done with the boy?
He's my son now. Our sacred.
Let us part!
The child is with us now! You won't finish your evil work, you fighter!
Oh, I will! But I'll finish you first!
I can't see him!
Oh, for goodness sake!
I will! Right away!
Demolish them, girl! Your chance for them, they are!
Where did you take my brother?
Answer that, I may give you a quick death! Where's the boy?
The time for compromise has ended with Emily. Now you die.
I'm an avenger of justice. And all the innocents you murdered.
Your corrupted blood will soak this ground.
I'll slay the witch myself.
Don't underestimate her. She has the power over the child.
He's my brother.
Talk. Where is he? Why did I talk to you?
Why are you all so desperate to die? We're losing time!
Stop your nonsense, Victor! Where is he? You don't care about him! You just want to kill me! I want to save what I can!
Good. She deserved that die.
I'm with you, my lord. Reinforcements are coming. Watch out. They're here.
Lucas, are you hurt?
No,
but we can't move. Just stay alive. We'll get
my son now. My sacred You had your chance to run.
Yeah, and you had your chance to burn in hell too. In the fucking nuts, but that head. Oh, that didn't actually what I wanted to do. Glad I ran right into him. I want him to shove his dick in my pussy and give me good but fucking.
Reinforcements are coming! Watch out! They're here!
Lucas! Are you hurt?
No, but we can't move. Just stay alive. We'll get you out of here!
No way! You stupid bastard! What have you done with the god? He's my son now. My sacred weapon.
Crap. I was trying to get it and I ran into him by accident.
Why would you, my lord? Reinforcements are coming! Watch out! They're here!
Lucas! Are you hurt?
No, but we can't move. Just stay alive. We'll get you out of here.
You're going nowhere.
did you take my brother?
Answer that, and I may give you a quick death. Where's the boy?
The time for compromise is ending with Emily. Now you die.
Come on, there has to be another one. Can't let him get close to me. Son of a bitch! What the hell is it gonna take to kill this guy? No more arrows. Where the? I can't find any. I'm stuck between a rock and a hard place here. Well, I didn't fuck that up. If I can find I'm not gonna use it again until I actually have an arrow. Come on, there has to be another arrow. There we go. Son of a goddamn bitch, what the hell? I'm running out of shit to do now. I have an idea.
Your last chance!
Why did you take up arms with this witch, Arno?
to fill the void left by your son.
Do not speak of him. His blood is on your hands.
It was war.
You abandoned us to the enemy. Redeem yourself now. Give a noble command. Stop this madness and let the boy go.
Madness makes this world go round. But I will fix it my way.
I'd like so much to kill you. There'll be just enough of you to tell me where you hid Hugo.
So confident.
Sir, we must evacuate now.
No! We finish this! Kill the girl!
She's trying to save you, you assholes!
May my faith guide my arm. May it lead to brighter days!
Emily is dead. She was the only chance this world was given. Now you will all kneel before me or die. It was a time for peace, but you had to ruin everything. Everything I had.
You ruined it yourself with your lies!
Your technique is sloppy. You've spent too much time training with scum.
They were better men than you'll ever be.
They were here a moment ago.
These guys definitely don't deserve to live. Oh, not again, not him. I just go ahead. Let him kill me.
What's the matter? Is your sword becoming heavy?
Inferno!
Don't worry about me. I'll be fine.
Look at you. Just give up.
Argo, hold on!
I've got him. Give them hell.
Motherfucking cocksuckers. Okay, now I'm starting to get bored. From behind him.
Can't see them anymore.
There they are. Catch them.
They're hiding back. I see them. Don't let them escape.
Go ahead and kill me. There you go. That bitch earns it. She's been killing a lot of innocent people. Oh, women, that's what y'all's doing.
What is that bloody thing? It's sorcery. Cast the spell on us. Kill her quick.
You damn idiots. Face the truth for once. It's your last chance.
Why did you take up arms with this witch, Arno? To fill the void left by your son. Do not speak of him.
She's not a little witch. She needs to die. She's the wicked witch of the east.
But you can redeem yourself now. Give a noble command. Stop this madness and let the void go.
Madness makes this world go round.
Madness is what makes this world go round. It's immortal.
I'll leave just enough of you to tell me where you hid Hugo.
So confident.
We must evacuate now!
No! We finish this! Kill the girl!
She's trying to save you, you assholes!
Emily is...
Go ahead.
She was the only...
Go ahead. There you go.
Now you will all kneel before me.
Kill me. She earns to die.
It was a time for peace. But you had to ruin everything. Everything I had!
You ruined it yourself with your lies!
And your technique is sloppy.
You've spent too much time trading with scum.
They were better men than you'll ever be.
I'll kick you! Look at that, I'm real big!
No, you won't make it.
Look at that! Oh, I knocked you down again! I'm bad! I'm really strong!
I'll kill all of you if I have to!
And here we go with the big fat ass again. Damn, I'm powerful!
You're all dying for nothing!
Knock you down. Hey, are you okay, young lady? I'm sorry. They knocked you down on your ass. My bad.
I'm becoming heavy.
Oh no!
Don't worry about me. I'll be fine.
Look at you. Just give up.
Argo, hold on!
I've got him. Give them help.
I'll be goddamn it. This is fucking stupid now. Oh my god, this is so fucking... I quit. If I had to redo this whole fucking thing again with that fucking bat... Ooh! Alright everyone, well that's definitely gonna be it for the last stream for right now. I will be back later tonight with 2.5 more of this gameplay. Thank you all so very much for watching. Like, subscribe, turn on all notifications.